Click the NCM Permissions tab and notice the hierarchical structure. There are a few objects that are helpful in managing hundreds or thousands of routers in a single pane of glass of NetCloud Manager. One of them is the group object, where you can configure the group and move routers, which will inherit that group's configuration. Another is subaccounts. Subaccounts allow you to create a decentralized administrative environment that mimics the organizational structure of your firm. The root account is where you can start with subaccounts. Subaccounts can be created at the root level, as well as underneath other subaccounts. Highlight the root account, click Add, then select Subaccount and name it. This name can reflect your organizational structure, region, divisions, jurisdiction, etc. In NetCloud Manager Permissions, highlight Subaccount. Click Add, then select User. This will display a list of previously created users who are not already assigned to either the root or another subaccount. Check the box to the left of the user that you want to add to the selected subaccount. Then under Role at the bottom, select the level of access that you want this user to have. Administrator has full access to the subaccount they are in and any subaccounts below them in the hierarchy. A full access user is the same as an administrator, with one difference. An administrator can create other users. A full access user cannot. Read-only users are only able to see configuration summaries, view dashboards and statistics, and generate reports. They cannot modify router configurations. Diagnostic users have all the capabilities of the read-only user, but also have the ability to use troubleshooting and out-of-band management tools. They can use the ping, traceroute, and speed test tools, and they can reboot the router. They also have access to the out-of-band manager and LAN manager tools under Remote Connect. They cannot modify router configurations. No access users are a way to have a user set up in the system, but their access is disabled. This is good for setting up someone who will from time to time need access, but you want to control it by turning it on and off. All user roles have their level of permissions at their subaccount level and any subaccounts underneath that subaccount in the hierarchy. They have no access above their subaccount level in the hierarchy. In fact, when they log in, they won't even see anything above their subaccount. We will give this user full access for devices in the subaccount. Devices are assigned to the same top-level subaccount as the user that registers them in NCM. If the device is preloaded by Cradlepoint into the customer's account, it will be put at the top-level account for that customer. Groups are assigned to a subaccount when the group is created. Click the Group menu. Click Add to add a new group. Name it and notice that the subaccount is your top-level account. Change it to the correct subaccount you want this new group to be in. Select the product and assign the NetCloud OS version for this group. The new group is created in the subaccount. From the Devices menu, select a device and click on Move to move it to the new group. This device will now be in the selected group and the subaccount where that group is assigned. Users with access to that subaccount will now have that level of access to manage this device.